the net. Out to the line for Cole.
Great shift by Parisi so far. This whole line right now just getting in there, swarming again the cycle.
Bonino tries to stuff one in. Sturm scores! And the pressure by the fourth line leads to another goal for Minnesota. It's 3-1 Wild.
What a great shift all the way around here. Parisi obviously carrying most of the weight with the puck, as you can see here, but this is hard work along the boards here. Bonino, I like how he keeps going out. He doesn't just stuff it right on that far post. He skates that around. He keeps it going. He's trying to go around Cal Peterson here. Sturm going to the net and flat out just winning. He's winning a puck battle. Mata's right there with him. He just wants that puck more. He gets his feet moving. Good old hard-fashioned NHL rebound goal. Cleaning up the front by Sturm by the so-called fourth line.